you know what I love? I love it when you get to see behind the scenes on film and TV sets, especially spooky ones. In fact, I got to see behind the scene on a spooky film set the other day, and you know, things aren't quite what they seem. This gives me an idea for a big heart attack.
Was franktastic. Now, don't you go messing about with any bits of scientific equipment, will you? It can be very dangerous.